I'm Maddie Matheson, and I'm here in the test kitchen of Munchies. I'm gonna show you how to make an Andouille Cholula Chipotle pizza pocket. What's a pizza pocket? Take your hand, put it in your pocket. Does it feel like pizza? No, because it's not the same. We start with the fresh pizza dough. We're gonna make a filling of Andouille Cholula Chipotle. Ah! Buffalo mozzarella, pack it in, bake it, open it up, burn your tongue instantly. Zola! Shall we cook? Let's get set up for dough. I'm gonna make a dough! First thing that we need to do is to activate our dry active yeast. Dry active yeast is incredible. All you gotta do is put it into your stand mixer. 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1.5 cups of room temperature water is fine. This is gonna activate the dry active yeast. About 10 minutes when it becomes a little bubbly, a little frothy. So I'm gonna add half the amount of flour. This is 3.5 cups all-purpose flour. We didn't even sift it, we're going rogue. So I'm using a dough hook as well. The dough hook is gonna allow to incorporate and knead the flour so you don't get worn out. You guys have a really hard, busy day. Let's just let the hook do the work. So look at this dough. And I'm just gonna form this into a nice little ball. Now we just got a glass bowl here. We got just a little drizzle of canola oil. We're just gonna put it into the ball, give it a little flip, make sure it's nice and coated. So now we're gonna wrap it airtight. Leave this out for 20 minutes at room temperature. This will rise to double its size, and then it will be ready to roll out and create our beautiful shell. But we're gonna make our filling. But what I wanna do to enhance the flavor of the Andouille, the filling, is I'm gonna cook it down. I'm gonna add some onions, even some serranos, some garlic, some tomato paste, and make almost like a chili. We're here to enhance flavor. We're here to build a story. And that's what I wanna do! We're just using canola oil. I just want a neutral oil. Our pan is warming up. We're like a medium-high heat. Just 1 serrano is gonna be perfect. I don't want it too hot. I don't wanna be smoking. Oh, but I just wanna be sizzling. We're gonna add our onion. I just chopped 2 cloves of garlic, added it to our little sofrito here. I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of tomato paste. Here we go. Just move that around to fully incorporate. So now I'm in a place that I'm very happy. The tomato paste has cooked out. Our onions, our garlic, and our serranos are cooking away. We're gonna deglaze the pan with our Cholula Chipotle sauce. Andouille is a smoked, spreadable, spicy sausage from Calabria. This is a smoked Chipotle match made in heaven. Have you ever seen the movie All Dogs Go to Heaven? It's based on this. So we're gonna add half a bottle. Instantly, we are smelling the smokiness, the sweetness of the Chipotle, and we're adding 1 can of just diced tomatoes, and now we have a base. So I'm just gonna add about 1 cup of water. We're gonna let this simmer. Now, this is Andouille. This is a high-fat, spreadable pork sausage. There is a lot of fat in this. It will render out. We're just gonna flip this around, get it nice and brown. Now all I'm gonna do is pour this and make almost like a chili. Oh, and now we're gonna turn this down low. That is a sight. We don't have to stew this out for a very long time. All of the flavors are really high impact. And now we're gonna let this cool. So we're gonna put this into the fridge. All right, look at this. What did I tell you? There's no TV magic. We don't got any pass-offs. This is the dough I started with. Give it a little spank, let it deflate, a little bit of flour. I'm just gonna give this a little knead. Here we go. Now, cut this into half, and I'm gonna cut this again, and we're gonna use a rolling pin. We're gonna roll these out. We're gonna try to do about 1/8-inch little circle. So now we have an amazing, big, beautiful ball of buffalo mozzarella. We're gonna cube this. One for me, one for you. Okay, here we go. Nice and cold, and do ya? We're gonna build up our pizza pocket. So 2 tablespoons in there. We're gonna take 3 squares. We're gonna make like a giant pizza pocket, right? Now we're just gonna cut all the way around. So we've cut away the edges. Now we're just gonna take a fork. We're just gonna pat this down. And that's gonna make sure that the dough don't go nowhere. Now, finally, we're just gonna do a quick egg wash. I don't want these to explode. So I need a little bit of air in there. So I'm just gonna use my fork. And we're just gonna poke 3 holes just so a little bit of air can get through. These are good to go. We're gonna be baking these at 425 degrees in the oven for about 25 minutes. Nothing is more important to a pizza pocket than making a cooling dip. 1/2 cup of sour cream, 1/2 cup of mayonnaise, gorgonzola. So we'll just crumble this into the blue cheese. Now, I just want to thin it out a little bit. This is just buttermilk, 1/4 cup. This is a perfect dipping consistency. And now, we're gonna take a little power trip. We're going deep. We're just gonna take a few splashes of the original Cholula hot sauce. I just almost wanna make a swirl. Smells like they're done. Look at these. Woo! Look at all these pizza pockets. A hot pocket a day keeps the old doctor away. Ah! So good! That's incredible, besides the intense temperature. That's actually amazing. See, this is the thing that I'm talking about. Pizza pocket, hot. Woo, woo, woo. The cooling of the mozzarella. And then we have our Cholula swirled blue cheese dip. Oh, another one for me. I'm going back in. That crumb. Oh! Cholula. It's almost like a greeting. Cholula.